Everybody's equal, freedom for all. These are the false messages we are given to believe and never question, but under all the layers of protection, they hide from us the truth. I am asking you to choose to stand up for all, to try to fix the problems and bring back freedom for all.
Every single day, we have a choice to make of who we're going to stand up for, what we're going to speak out about, how our actions and words every single day make an impact.
He's like a boy, but he is a boy. Or in other words, transgender. You may think he has no right to be that way, but you are wrong.
What makes you want to rise up or speak out or stand up for that person or this issue or that group?
I'm sorry you blocked out the voice of Earth when we had no choice but to listen. I'm sorry that you couldn't see a blue sky because of our greed, our need for money. I'm sorry we had no solution to fix our pollution, no one to care, there were no bears.
And I was actually reading through a book about rethinking schools and social justice and writing, and the idea of slam and poetry just popped like a light bulb, and boom, it has to be slam. Like, this is it. We're diving into poetry and art.
I am an immigrant. I am equal. I'm an unstoppable force. However, for some reason, people keep stopping me.
It's just so nerve-wracking because you have to step a little bit out of your comfort zone to talk about things that really matter to you.
This unit changed me because I've been able to speak up for myself. I feel like my voice was in a wall and that wall shattered.
Paint splatters over the page. Inspiration flows throughout my brain. I can feel some paint and veins, so I put it on the page. My mind is no longer blank. I can feel the hope and pride throughout my veins, throughout my fingers. My fingers create art. The art just lingers in my brain.
I have stage fright, and singing really helps me overcome it, so.
Dear Mother, I am so sorry for the mess that we left you in. I am sorry that we chopped down the trees and that we killed the bees. I am sorry that the fossil fuels fill your air and that we don't even seem to care. Children around the world have to wear a mask to go to school.